Dallas Mavericks managed a split on the road against Shai Gilgeous-Alexander and the top-seeded Oklahoma City Thunder in the first two games of their Western Conference semifinal series. It moves to Dallas today. Kyrie Irving to PJ Washington, picking up where he left off, knocking down a three-pointer there. Then Kyrie Irving pulls up for a jumper. That one is money. Later, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander knocks down a step-back three-pointer. Dallas's lead down to four after that. We're into the second quarter now. Isaiah Joe gets it to Jalen Williams for the three, and now the Thunder, the top seed, are in the lead 34-31. But Kyrie Irving helping out in response, drives and gets the floater to fall here. Just a beautiful move in traffic. Then Luka Doncic drives to the rim for the layup and the foul. He would make the free throw. Dallas goes back up by 3, 48-45. SGA responding, though, for the Thunder. He knocks down a jumper. They take a one-point lead here. They take a one-point lead headed into the half. In the third quarter, it's the Thunder coming out strong. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander knocks down a jumper, and Oklahoma City up on the road by eight and looking good. But here comes the Dallas Mavericks. PJ Washington. It's a fast break jam. Then Luka Doncic drives and hits the jump shot. Beautifully done there. And Dallas is back in front. 68-65. So back and forth we go. Josh Green to Kyrie Irving for the three-pointer. Look at Kyrie coming through in the clutch in the playoffs once again. 79-74, Dallas with the lead. Then Kyrie Irving driving to the rim for the floater, doing it again. How about more from Kyrie? Little shake and bake, hits the turnaround jump shot. Beautifully done from Kyrie Irving. Dallas is up by seven. Here come the Thunder again. Chet Holmgren gets the offensive rebound and put back to cut the lead down to 3 points. Nice move there, plenty of time left. After OKC cut the lead to three again and we get the steal from Kyrie Irving, but Luka Doncic gets it right back and goes in for the lay-in, so a couple of steals there. Then Kyrie shake and bake. How about the gorgeous lefty floater in the clutch, and Dallas hangs on to get a win. They take a 2-1 lead in the series. Your final score in this one, 105-101.